And remember, students, tonight's town curfew is 9 o'clock. You should be home with your doors locked at 9 o'clock.
Okay, Cinema Club, we are now in session. Welcome. I'll tell you a little bit about ourselves. We are a sanctioned after-school activity. One rung below the Glee Club, two above Nintendo Wii Fit. And let me just say to our guest, Sidney Prescott, it's an honor.
Beyond Jamie Lee Curtis, forget Linda Blair. I mean, this is the ultimate.
Thanks, I guess. This, you film your entire high school experience and what, post it on the net?
Everybody will be doing it someday, Sid.
It's kind of the one component the killer is missing.
Wait, what do you mean?
Well, if you want to be the new version, the killer should be filming the murders.
Yeah, it's like the natural next step in a psycho slasher innovation. I mean, you film them all real time, and then before you get caught, you upload them into cyberspace.
Making your art as immortal as you.
Not to implicate him.
So who do you think is behind the murders?
Well, it's a stab fanatic, clearly. Working on less of a shrequel and more of a screamake.
Copyrighted terms, by the way.
Because all there are now are remakes. Only horror the studio's greenlight. I mean, there are still rules, but the rules have changed. The unexpected is the new cliche.
Yeah, you gotta have an opening sequence that blows the doors off, dial up some flashy music video direction, and the kill's gotta be way more extreme.
Modern audiences get savvy to the rules of the originals, so the reversals become the new standard. In fact, the only surefire way to survive a modern horror movie? You pretty much have to be gay.
So why are you so sure that the killer's working by the rules of a horror remake?
Well, the original stab structure is pretty apparent.
Yeah, two kids killed in a house when their parents are away.
And then the school's hot chick savaged beyond recognition.
We all know where it goes from there.
A party.
Exactly. A party. Guaranteed third act main cast bloodbath.
Fingers crossed on some nudity for a change.
Okay, so do you know of a party that's happening tonight?
Well, there's Stabathon.
Stabathon?
It's a movie marathon. All seven stabs back to back. We do it every year.
And it's tonight?
There's a killer out there patterning his murders after the original movie.
I know. It's pretty wild.
Well, you have to call it off.
Okay. I mean, it's Friday. I'm sure we're not the only party that's going on in Woodsboro.
Okay, where is this circle jerk going to take place?
So who's ready for this Q&A?
No. I really want the location.
You know, it's kind of an underground thing. Email invites, pretty secret.
But you're not going to tell me? Really? We're working together. Remember?
So you ready for that Q&A?
Fuck you.
Let's go.
That was awesome.